thing about resisting Trump, which is the big resistance at the moment, is that he serves only to encourage all the negative aspects of our lives. Because he is a man with no knowledge, no imagination, he's never read any literature, he knows nothing about history, he knows nothing about anything, you know, except grabbing as much for himself and his family as he can, and that is the limit of his experience. And I'm not sure he would be capable of understanding anything else.